Hyman flipping it into the right wing corner and going in there after it against McCabe. That creates a bit of a scrum as it comes around to the left wing side. Long shot deflected in on goal. That was stopped. There's a rebound. Scores! Johnny Toronto! I wonder if they can hear it on Long Island.
The matter of the Leafs just getting the puck to the net from the left point. And from up here, I thought Omar Khadra was redirected before it got to him. And Omar lay still, face down at the top of the crease. And John Tavares, after the redirection, fought through to find the loose puck and eventually shove it under the left pad of Omar. He had his left pad elevated and his skate on the post. And Tavares, untouched, slips it home, and this crowd is going nuts again.
And Tavares acknowledging the reception on the bench, and he has his 37th goal of the season, and the Maple Leafs have a 1-0 lead. JT, JT being chanted here.